Sunshine of Your Love by Cream is one of my favorite songs to teach guitar students. You can teach an easy way to do it to beginning students and a hard way to do it to more advanced students. Here's the easy way. And then, of course, he moves it to the subdominant position, starting it on the G string. But what if you have a student who's more advanced? Well, you teach it to him this way. In the first position, it's like this. And then in the subdominant position, this is how you do it.